I think I knew it was about 403, so I wasn't really sure what the hundredths were or anything. But
you weren't thinking about it, you weren't
sure. No, no, I just wanted to put together a good swim, and that was faster than what I was last year, I think by second and a half, so I'm really happy with that. Faster than what I was in Austin, so it shows that my training's paying off, and I'm really happy with it. 200 free tomorrow, 800 on Saturday. Probably swim something in the morning on Saturday also. I don't know, 2 fly or 2 a.m. or something. We'll see. But and then go to some local meets, like Virginia State's senior champs meet in Texas. So just leading up to nationals in August.